Okay. I always say okay. We're gonna try this. I don't know. Usually the screens go kind of crazy. All right. Here we go. Okay. Come on, the game right here on the big screen. Don't go to the small screen. Don't do it. Don't go to the small screen. I told you. I told you. Now I gotta go through this bullshit of.
Good evening. I'm
our main headlines tonight.
To every single one of you's a bit Jesus.
What a wild ride this has been.
Okay.
Well, that's a very blunt question.
Resolution.
Is light.
Windowed. Yes.
Friends and neighbors, and have confidence that the team will keep you safe.
But now you start to see it, yes, the people
TV.
Never happy. It never enough.
Should I do half?
I cannot believe you do, Ellen.
Are you saying that advance have cured death?
Jog off!
What?
We're still vassals, slaves, we're just in pretty cages.
Oh, Megan. We're only getting started.
Okay.
Good evening, I'm Megan Wolfe.
And I'm Jeremy Dawes. Our main headlines tonight.
Daddy, it's starting!
Nope. Don't worry, I know it's not on yet. Hey, that was the smoothest transition ever.
What a wild ride this has been.
Look at that. All right.
Well, that's a very blunt question.
What's up, this guy? Got him.
And have confidence that the team will keep you safe.
Now you start to see it, eh? The people never happy. It never enough.
I cannot believe you.
Are you saying that advance have cured death?
Jog off!
Okay, intern. Okay.
That's all coming up on tonight. National Nightly News.
I don't think it's gonna explode. It's kind of scary. Kind of, I gotta get the voice louder. There. Right there. Right there. We got it. Damn. Okay. Can you hear me? Kind of. I know it's. Sorry. Kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's almost.
Hi, David. I have a call for you. I'm just putting it through. All right, mate. Dave here. Listen, now I know you've only come
in
to
November.
Clean up the place, but I've got a bit quiet. stay on the phone and help you. First, I'm going to give you a quick tour of the broadcast room, so if you're not doing it already, look forwards towards all those screens. Right, look up at the top. That coloured bar is your audience. You want to keep the viewers going up and not down.
Uh-oh.
Underneath that, you've got the screens.
Your birthday.
The broadcast screen. That's what the viewers are seeing at home. It's only a couple of seconds behind the master screen there in the middle. That's the one.
What do you want
control
for your birthday?
Now, the four small screens on the left show the different signals coming from the studio, and you can choose between them using the numbered buttons on the vision mixer at the bottom left. Don't worry, I'll talk you through it and you'll pick it up in no time. Now, have a look to your left. These plugs control everything in the studio.
Oh, God.
I've left them set up for you, so provided you haven't fiddled with them, all you have to do now is throw the master trip switch and we're in business. Once you've got the power on, face the front again. You can see on the broadcast screen that we're in the end titles for the show before us. Fortunately, they go on for fucking ages, so there's plenty of time for me to explain. Oh, right, okay, they're over, so we haven't got long now till the broadcast. Right, quickly, mate, look down under the desk. You can see
oh
a load of videotapes
God
on the left. They're your adverts. Pick any three and load them into the machines on the right. When you've done that, look up to the front again. Right, the tapes are loaded and we're all ready for when we get to the first ad break. That's great. Any second now, you should be getting a signal through from the studio. Stay on your toes, mate. It's election night, so all eyes are on this room. We do not want to get fired. When you get the signal, select screen one with the vision mixer and we're ready to go.
Oh, pour on a mayonnaise? Mm.
You don't see if it makes me go out in the pasture.
Yeah, I thought it might increase our viewing figures.
Every day. You offer me prawns every day.
10 seconds, everybody. That's how I show love.
You're trying to kill me.
And yet you persist, going 5, 4.
It's time to join Jeremy Donaldson.
Good evening. I'm Jeremy Donaldson. Our main story's tonight.
Okay, we're all good. Next is going to be the throw to the news titles on screen 2. There'll be a countdown, but I'll count you in as well. Just relax, mate. It's all gravy.
Buys Honest Andy's Totally Independent and corners the Flard Market. Top chat. Sports fans everywhere celebrate as popular footballer Johnny Hams leaves wins Sports Personality of the Year. And a spoonful of sugar. Megan will be chatting with movie star Lawrence Blunderclatch about his new movie, The Medicated. And, of course, we'll be going live to Advance headquarters to hear what the leaders of this fledgling party have to say on their historic...
Right. Button that's 2, hit 3, bit National early there, mate. Next thing is to throw back to Jeremy with button 1 when that globe in the middle shrinks down and vanishes.
Hold on.
Here it comes. Switch to screen 1. Nah, lovely, mate.
But first, the votes are in and it's a decisive win.
Yay.
We often get a bit of interference around this time, mate. Keep your eye on the machine at the bottom right. Use that slider that's flashing or your scroll wheel to move the wave up and down, keeping the green bit in the white bit.
But critics have accused him of a severe lack of actual policies and of being deliberately vague. The opposition parties have all conceded defeat to Advance's overwhelming mandate, but have yet to appear publicly. However,
so I took a...
Right, it's going well. All you've got to do now is play the advert at the end of the segment. Make sure you don't play it too early or we'll all get fired. Now, the clock at the top is counting you down to the advert. When it reaches 0, press one of the 3 play ad buttons over there at the bottom right. I normally play the first one at the first break and so on, but you can play them in any order you want. I'll count you into it as well, but keep your eye on the clock. And 3, 2, 1, advert.
1 minute back, everybody.
Jeremy, I need you to fill after the ads.
What? Why?
Wanker Snatch is running late.
I thought I'd ask him.
Oh, man.
Personally, I wouldn't try to confuse him with any big words.
I've taken a broadcasting class, and it's like this.
It's all right. He doesn't remember anything I tell him.
I'm deeply uncomfortable with your burgeoning friendship.
It's pretty crazy.
Wicked. We made it to the first ad break. You're doing great, mate. But this is where it starts getting a bit tricky.
fuckers. He's a fucker. I can't.
You've seen programs on television, haven't you? Make it look like those. Might as well get screen one selected now. No need to wait for the broadcast to start. Try and stay ahead, mate.
It's okay.
Welcome back to the National Nightly News. Later, we'll be hearing from shock election winners in advance. But first,
get ready to go to Megan on screen four.
Is here with a star of both stage and screen. Megan?
Thank you, Jeremy. Megan Wolfe, culture correspondent. And today, I have a guest who starred in everything from Shakespeare.
Right, go to Blunderclatch on screen three when she says his name.
By none other than Lawrence Blunderclatch. Thank you so much for coming on.
Oh, my dear.
Go to three!
That being with you here today is among...
Switch to two for the wide now.
May I say having you here with us is among ours.
Right, now just try and stay on whoever's talking.
Latest movie, which is called The Medicated.
The Medicated?
Yes.
Wow, what was that like?
Well, as I said to Peter at the Rat, that's Peter Jensen, the director.
Give us a look at Megan's reaction. Lovely. Now back to Thunder Twat.
I've worked with him on several movies, all terribly successful.
I said to Peter... What a wild ride this has been.
And you know what, Megan? I really meant that.
Wow, that is fantastic. And am I right in saying that the character you play in this movie is quite an academic one?
Absolutely right. A scientist.
Was that a challenge at all?
What exactly are you implying? But seriously, yes, you're right. It was a complete departure from my last starring role when I played Sergeant Brock Rockman in Bullet Man.
You'll remember that that was the true story of one soldier's fight for a love that surpasses all others. A love, of course, for freedom.
Been on that show a bit long.
It's grossed over $1 billion, but honestly, who's counting?
It's a role that saw you scoop 2 Best Actor awards, if I remember correctly.
It's so sweet of you to mention it, but I really am not in it for the awards, although those 3 little statues do take pride of place on my mantelpiece.
With all the others, I'm sure. So, if you're not doing it for the awards, what is it then that drives you?
That is a beautiful question, Megan. And not easy to answer. Like you, I'm afraid. Cut me, and I will bleed. And often, that's how it feels, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Bleeding. Giving. Suffering for one's audience. I suppose in the end I do it for the difference it makes. I do it for the people that I inspire. The little people. But most of all, I think I do it for the positive change that I can bring about in the world.
God.
And today, of course, we're in for some real change, it looks like, in the coming few months. What do you make of this historic election result?
Well, now you're asking. Historic election result. Indeed. Historic is the word. Well, it's difficult, isn't it? Very difficult. But I think I've always been quite clear that when it comes to politics, that one should always strive to not fuck things up.
Shit, he swore. Oh, well, don't worry, he won't do it again. Shit, he did it again. Okay, don't panic. I'll explain how to deal with swearing at the break.
Medicated, which opens next week.
Right, they've swapped the shot of Jeremy on screen one for a VT of the movie clip. You'll get a countdown on the screen, but I'll just let Megan cue you in.
My character, Dr. Lance Hemlock, is faced with a decision that could affect humanity's very survival.
Exciting stuff. Let's take a look. Exciting stuff.
Cool, looks like Blunderclatch is losing it in the studio, but we ain't got time for that. There's more interference coming. It's a bit trickier this time, mate.
I'll let you know when it's over.
Use that joystick to the left of the knob, or hold down your middle mouse or Alt on your keyboard, and as the frequency changes, match it to the white bit by dragging right.
You think I don't know that?
Now we're going to squash the frequency back by dragging left.
No, Lance, we mustn't. Think of Carol.
That's Dr. Lance to you, Miss Flanagan.
Oh.
Chuck, lovely, mate.
For you, baby.
Next, we're going to change the amplitude. Same as last time, little joystick or hold alt or middle mouse, and this time, push upwards.
You told me, but I didn't listen.
Doctor.
I'm drowning, Lance, you said.
You need to see this.
No, it's not.
Right, now let's match it back by going downwards.
The virus.
Oh.
The sterility. This folder. This folder, this is the key.
We can stop it all.
Yes.
Bloody perfect, mate.
We have to
I don't know
us.
If I did it that well.
At the end of the clip, you'll want to play another ad. Remember to use the clock at the top to count you in.
Oh my god. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right, I guess I better explain how to deal with bleeping out swear words. As you've probably noticed, the broadcast screen, here, is about 2 seconds behind the master screen, here. When someone says a naughty word, the bleep button lights up, like this. 2 seconds later, you'll hear that swear word going out on the broadcast, and you need to hold down the bleep button, or the space bar on your keyboard, for as long as the swear word lasts. It can take a bit of practice getting used to hearing two things at once. Just stay calm, and you'll get it. And if you can't tell when to bleep, just above the button, you'll literally be able to see the sound scrolling by. All you gotta do is hold it down while the red bit is over the red line. Simple. Of course, if you do it by eye, you'll have to take your eye off the screens. That's why real professionals do it by ear. Most people like to have the volume of the broadcast screen a little bit below the master screen. Let's set it now. As you turn it up, you'll hear the advert getting louder. Good. You're set to start censoring. Like I say, it takes a little practice, but I'll try and help you through it, and soon we'll have you bleeping like a pro. Remember, button lights up, count 1, 2, and hold it down.
Steal and a deal. We got those shares. You want crazy? We got crazy. Crazy Neil's got crazy deals.
Remember to select screen 1 now that you've got the feed. Don't wait for the broadcast to go live. That's too late. You can use the number buttons on your keyboard, 1 to 4.
We've got it, you want it, you pay us. You want it, we've got it, you want it, you want it, we've got it, you pay us.
Welcome back. And I'm told we can now go live to advance headquarters. And I'm told we can now go live to advance headquarters. Peter Clement and Julia Salisbury. Peter Clement and Julia Salisbury are about to make their acceptance address.
Cut to the outside broadcast. Oh shit! He's pissed. Get ready to bleed.
Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for coming.
Where do I start?
Well, what a day.
They said we couldn't do it.
They certainly said we couldn't do it.
Every dirty, low-down, lying, southern bastard trick I had against southern.
But you,
the people,
you only got a bit of word.
Right through there, Shaq.
I'm sorry about the language.
Sorry about that.
Hold it down for the whole word.
That makes me coarser than the grin is funny. Coarser than
memorably put.
Hold it down a bit long there, mate.
So who can blame Peter for celebrating? Who can blame Peter for celebrating?
Throughout the campaign, you've heard us say that advance are not a political party.
Advance are not
a party is what you have when things are going well.
A party is what you have when the country is suffering.
This is so hard.
You need a team. A team that can change things.
A team that can change.
But today is day one of a new future.
Day one of a
better, fairer future.
A better.
So perhaps we should all be celebrating.
Except
so
for the rich. For them, the party's over. They shouldn't
for
be celebrating. They should be putting their shitty pants on and opening their dusty checkbook.
Again, colourfully put.
Again,
not inaccurate.
Not
before we came out here to address the nation, we used our executive powers to pass the Assets and Wealth Act. Working with the Tax Office, we have produced a definitive list of every person in the country with wealth into the millions.
You know the sort of probably you rather you don't. Because the likes of you and me are not welcome in their gated communities.
Tomorrow, we will be introducing a sweeping reform of the tax system in this country. No more hiding wealth offshore, no more trust funds or creative accounting. A simpler, fairer, unavoidable set of tax laws.
So all you bastard public school snobs have got nowhere to hide. And earlier today, we revoked your passports.
You want them back.
You want to leave like you threatened before the election?
You're going to pay back.
Advance are going to turn this country from a nation of warring individuals into a
no.
individuals. To properly fund
I'm just super focused.
To raise the living standards of us all.
The pundits said we'd have to raise billions. But you'll see when we've reclaimed what's ours, that's absolute ferret shite. So to you posh twats.
The people who pay you a pittance to serve them drinks in their private clubs. The people whose children you raise.
So they've got time to get even fucking richer.
Advance have this to say to you. We are coming for your sports cars and your mansions and your vineyards.
It ends today.
Sorry that I'm quiet. I'm
back where it should have always been. In the hands of the people who created it.
It ends today.
Yes. It ends today. And tomorrow we'll start making it fair again. We'll start making just like we promised we would.
And until then, ladies and gents, and until then, ladies,
I suggest we all get pissed. I can't argue with that. Thank you for your time.
Well, an interesting acceptance speech there from the leaders of Advance. And our apologies for the fruity language. Hopefully, we got.
Did you say fruity language?
If not,
hopefully it's entertaining to see my panicness.
So, as the country faces itself, a new government. That's all from us this evening at the National Nightly News. We'll be back tomorrow with full coverage of the first day under Advance. I'm Jeremy Donaldson. Have a peaceful
I'm Jeremy Donaldson. Have a peaceful
and
right, looks like you've got it now. Thanks for the help, mate. I've got to go. Ferry's about to leave. Probably won't be coming back. Job's yours, mate. Good luck.
Politics, then?
This is some weird fever dream. Am I dying now?
Oh my goodness. So yeah,
not going for a drink.
No, I've got a date.
Hopefully it's one kind of interesting watching. Is it interesting watching this without me talking, or do we want a different game when the time comes?
When the program's finished, you'll get a broadcast report. It's 3 pages. This first page shows you how well the broadcast went, each sequence, and an overall grade. Remember, grades mean bonuses, and they keep the boss happy.
Dude, it's hard. It's... I'll let you know that this probably will be a game that I enjoy on my own, potentially, because, like, I can't talk during it. Because, like, half of it is I have to hear exactly what they're saying. So it would be too difficult. So this might be, I love this game. I love it right now. But... yeah, it might be an on-my-own time game. So, maybe I'll get... I gotta write a whole list of shit to do tomorrow. Including getting an HDMI splitter is one of them. Yeah, like... yeah, Moon Ghost, it's too difficult to talk during it. I know I sound like an ass saying that, but... there's just too much going on. That you have to keep track of. But. So. I highly suggest giving it a shot. I think it's only $7. So if you're interested in how broadcasting works, This is the way to go. But. Looks like it's 9:30. I will probably not stream this next time. I'm going to write all the stuff I'm going to do tomorrow, tonight. But yeah, I thank you so much, Moongos and Sprockets. But thank you, Sprockets, for the graphics card at least, because I could not get this game to play without it. 100%. So, once again, I appreciate it. I'm going to go to bed. And we will see you, 100% we will see you tomorrow. There's nothing weird going on tomorrow. Alright? We'll see you tomorrow. And all the other lurkers out there in the world that have this in the background. That works for me as well. All right, take care. Bye.